Ramos's laptop was badly damaged, but NORAD made a big find.
Lork?
He moves every 12 hours. But for the next 12, we know exactly where he'll be. A floating industrial complex out in the Gulf, occupied by the Federation. They call it the Freeport. NORAD made the find, and they want him alive. You're getting some salvaged birds to hunt with, and I'll be an inspector coordinating the multiple units.
Gonna be one hell of a hunt.
Big game, but you know what to do.
Do I get to fly an Apache? Hell yeah. Some badass shit. I can already hear the blades running.
Firefly Zero, this is Outlaw 1-1. We're 2 minutes out.
Roger, 1-1. Remember, we're here for an HPI extraction, so keep the infill team covered until we can get our guys on the ground.
Okay, so three Apaches and one Black Hawk. 077. Fucking awesome.
See if we need clearance to engage.
I'm checking on that now. Stand by.
10 seconds out. We need to be able to fire on these guys.
Alright, we're clear to engage.
5-0, do you want the 30mm or missiles?
Everything you got.
Roger.
1-0, we'll keep the 30. Alright, boys, let's go pick a fight.
Holy shit, that's a lot of targets.
Lots of machine gun fire down there.
We got enemy fire coming from the building with the smokestacks. It's the building with the smokestacks.
Solid copy on smokestacks. 1-1, you tracking all this or engaging targets?
1-1 is re-engaging.
Four targets on the rooftops. 1-1, we have enemy fire coming from the roof of the far west building between the roadways.
1-0 is on the building. We're engaging the building.
Enemy birds near the smokestacks.
We have enemy birds on deck near the smokestacks.
Got eyes on them.
Continue engaging.
1-1-1-0, flying outbound for a second. Building some space. 1-0 is Winchester on 30mm. Setting up for missile shot.
Copy that, 1-0.
The reason why I wait till it starts beeping like that, I can tell it's kinder coming, is because if you do it too early, they can lock on you afterwards and then it gets you. But if you wait till it says incoming, then they can't fire another shot really. Shit, I get it. He was too close. There he was.
Good hit, good hit.
Firing.
Oh, this is so fucking cool.
Missile loose.
Fun, dude. The only time you fire the flares before you start hearing the beeping is whenever
enemy birds coming in from the
lock on is too close.
Firing. Solid box, solid box.
Oh, yeah.
Shit, man, they got us locked on.
Flares, flares.
Hell fucking yeah. Oh, he's still alive?
Airspace is clear. Outlaw 2-1, you're clear to proceed. We'll cover you.
Solid copy, 5-0, we're inbound.
Good missile.
We got multiple enemy targets moving into position below us.
Right below us.
Roger, got him.
Focus on those movers. Continue to engage.
Firing missiles.
We engaged several movers in that vicinity. We got a lot of them, but there's still some alive. Good engagement.
Okay, roger that. Swinging back around.
Ah, shit.
There's another one. Right around here.
You'll need to engage the north side of the building, the north side.
There they are. Okay, gotta go clear this area out right here. Hell yeah.
Outlaw 2-1, going into holding pattern.
Roger that. Continue scanning for targets.
And you're gonna get yourself killed. Blind firing. This area is clear. I was wrong. That area wasn't clear, but this one definitely isn't clear. Hey, take that. triple. Oh, that shit, that was Keegan. Oh, his ass cheeks. Okay, going upstairs. Move your fucking head, bitch!
Got enemy warheads outside your building. We're engaging. Danger close. Repeat. Danger close.
Copy. Like that
good
shit.
Hit, good hit.
Catch you, Nazi prick. Where?
He's just past those doors! On the ground, now!
You boys sure know how to make an entrance.
Shut up!
Pirate, this is Ghost 6-3. Urgent is secure. Move to extraction point now.
Scarecrow, this is 6-1. We have him.
Roger that. Outlaw will bring you to the RV. We need to be mobile in 30 mics.